Our kids are so diverse. There's so much negativity in the world right now, and that was my vision for the piece. And we love our dancers, and we love how beautiful they are. The world does.
They're such hard.
We've had so many. These are my two daughters, and we've had so much like negativity going on over the last year. And if it wasn't for our dancers, I don't think that I could ever get through it. They keep us going. Like, we could be in terrible moods, and we could come in, and they are just. They're wonderful, and we love it, even in their little nasty moments and their arrogance, and they're just amazing, and they love each other so much, and it shows on the stage.